Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to get list of computer IP address and names from Active Directory in Windows Server 2022. Open Active Directory users and computers. Type PowerShell in Windows search bar, click PowerShell. Type command. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.